I know you're up there, Rachel. Come on down, please.
Yo, Rachel! Yo,
Rachel!
Big boy! Get on your knees!
Oh, be quiet!
Oh, Rachel, I'm sorry, all right?
Oh, poor baby! Now you're sorry again. But it's gonna cost you this time.
Look, if you want to pledge, that's okay, all right? I mean...
Oh, but no, see? If I were Rachel, you would be in a doghouse.
Yes, but you ain't Rachel, Miss Thing. And speaking of dogs with a face like yours, you should be in a kennel.
Oh, but see, we're not even talking about faces. Because yours is cracked and on the ground.
Daddy, pick it up.
Would you please be quiet?
Be quiet? Who's screaming at the top of their lungs in front of my window? And you look too pitiful.
Hey, look, yo, Rachel, look, I wouldn't be standing out here taking this abuse if I didn't care about you, you know.
If I didn't care.
Oh, please. Girl, don't believe a word. Honey, he's just lying through his teeth.
Girlfriend, listen. He'll say anything to get back in.
Hey, you. Shut the fuck up.
No, you didn't.
Oh, yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Wait a minute. Don't get nasty.
Honey, look at him. He's no different. He just wants one thing.
They all do, girl. The panties.
I know, that's right.
Yo, Rachel, you know, I ain't gotta be here taking all of this stuff all night, you know. I could be at home. I got better things to do.
Get out of here, boy.
Come on, Rachel, will you please come down here and talk to me, please?
Good for you.
So it's gonna be like that, huh? Okay. Fine. I love you, too. Well, fuck it. You win. I'm going home.